My name is Marcus. I'm from Jamaica, but I was born in America.
Hello, my name is Isaiah Richardson Jr. I play clarinet, saxophone, harmonica from Bronx, New York.
My name is Yuichi Ida from Japan. I play djembe, shekere, and other percussion.
Greetings. My name is Sticky Rice, and I'm from out of Jamaica, West Indies. Blessed love.
Encompasses, my name is Okai Music, representing Brooklyn and Haiti at the same damn time, vocalist and percussionist.
My name is Prince Amu, aka The Alien. I play bass with Brown Rice Family, and I'm a background vocalist also with Brown Rice Family. Born in Nigeria, but I'm representing Brooklyn and Nigeria.
Well, go on, it's your boy, Raslim, from Kingston, Jamaica. I play the shakery and also the dancer and the vibes man of the band, you know?
Hi, my name is Kaz. I'm the guitar player of the band. I'm from Japan.
I'm a founder of the Brown Rice Family. There is one of my classmates in college, called City College in New York. We were in the same music class, audio production class. We loved eating brown rice. We wanted more people to eat brown rice. So we started a company called Brown Rice Family. I was a musician, he was a musician. His name is Joel. After that, new members start joining, like Amu, he was in the same class. He was in the same school. Isaiah, he was in the same school too. And Okai and me, we were working other project for the drumming. And him and me were friend, and then Kaz was friend, and also he was friend with other vocal too. Yeah, so naturally, we've been jamming, and then 10 years passed, basically. Yes, I do. I love you. 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 So, do what you want. Yeah, today we are missing one keyboard home player. His name is Soils from South Africa. He couldn't make it this time. Yes, friends, family.
You can get it if you really want it. You can get it if you try. You can get it if you really want. Perseverance is the key to life. Both living at last, house, that's the natural zone. Never know themselves and leave them back against the wall. Seven times rise, seven times fall. Keep on pushing, reach for your dream. Ra ba 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 ba.
Part of the energy is actually performing in front of an African crowd. You know what I mean? Like for this band, our first time to perform in front of that crowd, you're gonna get nervous a little bit. But as a performer, what you do is channel those nerves into positive energy. And so that's one of the ways that you get that energy. You get that those emotions and those feelings. It's like, wow, I can't wait to give all these emotions and feelings and nervousness that I'm about to channel into performing, and hopefully the crowd reciprocates and feels that energy and feel your message and want to dance with you. If you are winner, go get it and
let me hear you sing. Where are my peoples at? Yeah, also that energy just comes from love, you know what I mean? One, love for the arts. You know, we're experienced. We've been together and playing music for at least 10 years, and in that time frame, you know, you go through a lot. You go through a lot, and every time you do, when you step on stage, you really want to express yourself. But in that struggle, you also want to make people feel good. You know what I mean? When you're in front, you're performing in front of people, you're giving off energy because you want them to take that and be inspired and do something. So that's where our energy comes from. It just comes from the love of creating, love of performing, and the love of giving. Giving, that's what art is all about. It's about giving and inspiring other people so they can also go out and inspire others. So yeah, that's where it just comes from, straight love.
Let me hear you say, believe in yourself.
Believe in yourself.
If you believe in your goals, let me hear you say, believe in yourself.
Believe in yourself.
I love Africa. I've never been to Africa. I always wanted to come to Africa. We have a few African members that have been telling us African stories, like Amo, Prince Amo, you know. He's the one that's been telling us about the culture and the history and stuff like that, here and there. So we're all as excited, and as Africans living in the Western world, you know, it's only right to come and see the roots. Reconnect with the people that we haven't seen in 500 years.
Africa, we're doing this for Africa. Africa.
How do I feel being here in Abidjan? It feels like, to be honest, it feels like home. Because I was telling my mates, Isaiah, Kai, Yurichi, said, I'm Jamaican, I'm from Jamaica originally. Southern Jamaica, and I see people around here that looks exactly like the people I grew up with, you know, so it gives me that sense of home, you know, comfort zone kind of vibe, kind of feeling.
Africa, 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 oh, 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 oh. Ethiopia.
Soon and very soon, mama, 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 soon and very soon, African, soon and very soon, Abidjan, soon and very soon, Massa, soon and very soon,
Belgium,
soon and very soon,
again. Belgium,
soon and very soon, soon and very soon, Mexico, soon and very soon, USA, soon and very soon,
Australia,
soon and very soon,
South America,
soon and very soon,
Asia,
soon and very soon.
Worldwide.
Soon and very soon.
That's right.
Soon and very soon.
We coming.
Soon and very soon.
Yes, we coming.
Soon and very soon.
Yes, we coming.
Soon and very soon.
Yeah, yeah. Blessed love vibes.
It was exciting. It was a really good pleasure to be in Africa performing. Yeah, I definitely would do it again.